Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square ABCD in which one diagonal equals to 6.5 centimeter. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first we have to draw here the diagonal 6.5 centimeter here first. So this is starting 0, now counting. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and this is 6.5 centimeter line segment. So now taking here point A and here C. So the line AC equals to 6.5 centimeter. Next, roughly discussing here some important property about a square. So first, roughly drawing here a square by this way. Now joining this diagonal and joining this diagonal. Okay, so now taking A, B, C, D. Now here the two diagonal AB, AC and BD intersect or bisect each other at the point O with perpendicular. That's mean all the angle must be 90 degree. So this is also 90 degree. Okay, now talking about some property. So here the side, this side and this side, so here all the side of a square are equal, and here also the two diagonal AC and BD bisect each other at the point O. So the length OA and OC equal with OB and OD. So all the length are equal. So now first write down here all the side are equal. Okay, and also here the two diagonal AC and BD are equal. So this is 6.5 centimeter, and the length OA equals to OC, which is equal with OB and OD. So this is 6.5 by 2 centimeter. So first we have to bisect the line AC with perpendicular. So with the help of compass, so putting the compass here and taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point C and cut here and cut here. So now first joining this line. Okay, so joining this line. Now the both the line intersect here at the point. So taking point here O. Now checking this, so OA equals to OC. So first taking the length OA, and which is equal with OC. So this is perfectly. Now cut here and cut here. Okay, so now taking here point B and here D. So next, first joining A and B, then joining C, D, sorry, BC, then joining the line CD, then last joining the line AD to get here a square ABCD. And here always this is always a 90 degree. Now all the side of this square are equal. Okay, so therefore here ABCD, so ABCD is a square in which the two diagonal here AC and BD are equal. So equals to 6.5 centimeter, and also all the side are equal. So AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to AD. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend and classmates. Thanks for watching.